The reason why I started volunteering at PAWS is because I was curious what a shelter really entails, like behind the scenes, and I wanted to see what I could do as an individual to help my community out and to help those animals that face neglect and trauma. Another big thing why I wanted to volunteer at PAWS is because I feel like we live in a society that is so prone to, whenever something breaks, that we tend to throw it away or tend to just dump it because we don't want to really take the effort or the work into trying to fix something. And it is basically a reflection of us as a community, how we deal with things, that we tend to look away because it's easier. What can we do to counteract these issues that we have in our society? It's not reflective of the animals, it's reflective of our behavior. If you don't step up and actually try to help or try to make a little bit of an impact, then nothing will change. I had that misconception about shelters that they would be aggressive or they would harm you as an individual, and that's why I was like, oh no, I would never go to a shelter. And I wish somebody would have told me that these dogs are not there because they're aggressive. I really wish somebody would have told me that these dogs, it's oftentimes not their fault to be there. And I just wish that some people, before they get a dog, they would actually go and see. Oreo, we got him, and he's the most loving dog. He's the most appreciative dog that you could ever imagine. He is wonderful with my son. He's wonderful to anyone he encounters, and he is forever grateful to have found a family that genuinely cares for him and wants to just love him. The hardest part really for me is it's just to see when you put them back in the kennels that they don't want to be there. They love us, they love the volunteers, but it's kind of like a prison for an animal. That they were not designed to live in such circumstances. Dogs used to be free, and because we decided as humans to domesticate them, I feel like they end up being in a shelter. To see them like that is, I think, the hardest part for me. But really, the best part of it is really to interact with the animals and seeing them flourish and grow, and they want to be loved. And I feel like that's the best part of it. Like, every time I go there and seeing them like prosper a little bit more and opening up a little bit more, it makes you genuinely happy. You can see that you can make a difference, and that we're gonna keep bringing you back.